You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Oh, shut up.
But
please.
But
just shut up. They're gonna fire me. Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look, guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
Okay, please. What?
Thank you.
Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me, I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear, I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart.
Yeah. recognize him, all right. Very good. Put him up on my horse there. Murderous bastards kill more people than typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. Sorry he won't face justice. Happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help. Come on, boy. See you later.